Hello there, Tania from Absolute Radio.
Hello, how are you?
Yeah, good friends of...
We were doing it.
I know.
Well, it was only last week that we did a silent gig for you. That was... Oh, hello, mate. How are you doing?
How was that then for you?
That was amazing. That was really good fun. We were talking about that in rehearsals, actually. We're off to Germany next week, and we were saying it's not going to be quite like the silent gig we did for Absolute Radio.
One of the weirdest gigs you've ever done?
Absolutely. I think it was the weird... Well, no, we've done some weird gigs. Quite a few for Absolute Radio, actually.
Yeah. I remember the one on the boat. That was good.
Well, I remember the one on the boat because we did a conga all the way around the boat, which ended up in the swimming pool.
That was amazing.
Yeah. It wasn't quite as rock and roll this time, but it was good fun.
Now, listen, congratulations on your nomination. What would it feel to win that award?
It would be like... People always say it's an honour, and you always say it's an honour just to be here, whichever award ceremony you turn up, even if it's not. But this really is probably the ultimate thing as a songwriter. It's the thing you always want, you know. I've wanted to come to this award ceremony since I started writing songs when I was about 13 years old. So this is, you know, it's the ultimate thing as a songwriter. So it'd be it's amazing just to be here, but I would love to win it.
What's the secret to a good song?
I don't know. If I knew it, I'd try and... try and do it. I don't know, I try and write as, you know, with Scout for Girls, we're always a band who've, you know, it's not like we sell many records on our looks or on being
very
the,
well,
being like, you know, we're a band who just really concentrate on songwriting. It's all about, at the end of the day, music is all about songs. You can have everything else, but if you don't have the songs, it comes down to that. And that's the thing which we've always proud ourselves, you know, we pride ourselves on having great songs, which connect with lots of people.
And working on your third album, how's that going?
Well, we've got a single coming out in a couple of months' time. We're doing like a bonus edition. And it's kind of because the Ivors were here. It just means we can get like four or five more tracks out within without having to wait for like another year and a half classic major label album cycle, 3 years between albums. So we've got like another four or five tracks coming out in about 2 months' time. So we've got a new single out soon. So, and it's even better than This Ain't a Love Song. That's
what
I mean, yeah.
What can we expect from that then? Can you tell us anything? A little taster?
Good afternoon,
ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 56th Ivor Novello Awards.
Okay, lunch is ready.
Will you now make your way down into the great room? If you go via the...
How rude, interrupting our interview.
On the right-hand side.
Do you know what's for lunch?
I haven't even looked. Usually it's rubbish.
Well, listen, what about festivals and summer gigs? What are you up to?
We got V, that's our big festival.
That's going to be brilliant.
It's going to be amazing. We've got some race course festivals like York and Epsom. Everyone goes to the races, gets really drunk, and then comes and chats around
you,
to us.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you make your way down?
That's pretty much
now,
us for the summer, and then we're working all the way through, just working on the next album. So.
Well, we'll have to get you in for another session.
Absolutely.
All right, take care and good luck.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks a lot.